Yes, I think so. Frasier. Do we have any chance for reconciliation?
I'm sorry, Lilith, but no. I just can't go through this again.
I understand. And I'll respect your wishes. Frasier, you know, I hadn't realized just how deeply I'd wounded you until I heard what you said to Lewis. All I can say is, please don't hate me forever. I'll check into a hotel. Maybe we can meet tomorrow and sort out the divorce proceedings.
What's that sound?
Sounds like she's got a pretzel stuck in her throat.
As hard as it may be to believe, that is the sound of my wife sobbing.
Say something, will you? Just make her stop.
I'll handle this. Now, Lilith, I'm just going to say this once, so hear me. No matter how much you saw, no matter how much you plead, we are not going to Venus.
Oh, Frasier.
Welcome home, Lilith.
That's beautiful.
Start pouring, would you?